Hey, when you guys listen to this, I just got this police report yesterday. It involves this, like this specific time and this specific incident, man. Bartel calls me a faggot. He's calling me a faggot. I'll fucking prove it. I don't know how long he's been watching me or whatever, but I had to talk to Devin. There's shit I don't tell. That was for me to say. Why the fuck would you? I said to him, and I'm gonna play this video. I said to him, it's not in the head of my dick, sir. This man grabbed my penis while he was searching me after palming my girlfriend's vagina. And I said, that was the head of my penis you just grabbed. And he said, you'd be surprised where people hide things, Jason. And I said, not in the head of their penis. Come on, man. Can you let a straight guy do this? What the fuck? That's why I said no, because he grabbed my penis. In his report, he says that I called him a faggot. That I started yelling and that I called him a faggot. I'm going to show the report on this too. Then he said he had been watching because there's been reports. I mean, come on, man, I stayed in my house. He was calling me a faggot, man. Why would you say that? You didn't hear it? You know I'm going to get the report. I got a camera in your face, and you still say that. He was calling me a faggot. So I had to have a talk with my family that I wasn't going to have. No faggot. It wasn't that a man touched my penis. It was that I didn't ask him to grab my penis. I didn't solicit that. I'm gonna call me a faggot. I'm proud of me. It's just my business, man.
You'd be surprised where people hide things, Jason.
Yeah, it's not in their head of their penis, man. If you've got an issue, come on, man. Can you let a straight guy frisk me?
The fuck?
Sorry, I'm dead. Okay, so that might pull head of my penis.
Right. I'm just gonna set the stuff on your seat, Jason, okay?
Alright, man.
Do you guys wanna have a seat on the sidewalk next to the
I'd really
real
like to see what
we'll
he's doing, man.
So that you guys can.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
I'd really like to see what he's doing.
Fucking
I'm recording right here.
You're recording him?
That's why I'm going in the vehicle with him.
Can you go
it doesn't look like
it. That's why I'm asking you to step on the sidewalk.
Oh, yeah, man.
Just have a seat. I have my body camera rolling, right, so everything's
right.
Recorded.
Because I'm such a fucking harm to you. Look at this. Three fucking squads. You guys are ridiculous.
If you guys can watch your language, please.
No, you guys are ridiculous.
We're not swearing.
Yeah, you're just harassing me. For what? Because I didn't have two license plates on?
We are fucking ass. And we have the right to swear.
But this is bullshit.
Well, and now
you guys, what? You guys can choose different language
no,
to
I
affect the same.
No, I choose this fucking language. They're in America.
So
you can choose different language too. You can choose to swear. It's fucking America. But this is bullshit. Come on, man.
Understand that you believe that.
You know, we just let the fucking... My God. I mean, there's nothing. I want to know what that dog's mouth. Let's get to the bottom of it. You're still filming, right?
Yep.
I wonder why we couldn't keep a camera on them. Why do they need to bring us out of camera view on them? They could put something anywhere. As was filmed before, remember, you saw that on the news, right?
The
that guy was wearing a body camera too.
You are standing here watching.
I'm not able to watch, sir. I am
obstructing.
Yeah, because you... Right from here,
oh, right, and you're standing here not even supervising them.
I'm 100%
obstructing. I am standing right
here. Yeah, because I trust not, so many fucking Clintonville pigs.
You are not watching,
guys. Be quiet.
Yeah, because you're my father, and I even listen to him.
You're not observing them. You're not... You can't see them.
Okay, I'm not going to go up there and leave my back exposed to you guys.
I get that.
Yes, because I'm such a danger.
And I'm not going to leave my officers exposed.
I'm what, 120 pounds? And you have a fucking taser.
So we agree that they are not being watched by us. I asked, can we watch? And no, we can't.
You are within the vicinity of your vehicle.
Yeah, and I don't feel safe. So what are you going to do about that?
Why do you not feel safe?
Because I got three fucking cop cars back here because I didn't have two plates.
Safe because right. You have free squad.
And I've been sexually harassed by men, and I told him that, and he would not call a female officer. I don't give a damn.
Andrew just grabbed the head. Somebody just grabbed the head of my penis. The head of my cock. Like that.
Don't worry. I will be calling tomorrow morning and sending these videos to whoever's above you.
This is an illegal shit. We should have never been held that long for a canine to even show up. Second of all, what could he smell? Nothing. You're going to come back empty-handed unless you plant it there. So that's going to show your dog's fucking retarded.
Right. Well,
or you have to plant something on there. One or the other. If the dog hits on nothing, then it's dumb.
Okay. These officers and their credibility is on the line.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Absolutely, and that stops none of you.
So if there is something that is in the vehicle...
Searching my fucking car seats? Are you kidding me?
Your car seats now.
Planted.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Yeah, they planted it on my friend.
You had just bought the vehicle? How long ago?
I gave him the fucking papers.
I did not see the papers.
Well, that's not my fault.
You're
not watching what they're doing at all.
Maybe you're not doing due vigilance. You don't know anything.
They are recording.
Yep, and I'm recording too.
Is this traffic stop taking longer than should take for somebody who didn't get plates because the DMV's computers were down?
Yeah, search all my food. Thank you.
I don't want their dirty fucking hands in our food. You can run the dog around the fucking food and see if he hits on that. But to put their dirty fucking claws in there, it's bullshit.
They're not going to open up the food.
Well, what are they doing? Look at him, man. He ain't fucking, man. He wants the mirror to be dirty for something. He's scrambling for something to be illegal in there. Because otherwise your dog is fucking stupid.
Be amazed.
And incredible.
Be amazed at where things are hidden.
Yeah, I would be amazed because apparently the head of my dick is a place of interest for one of your officers. I said, not in the head of my dick, sir. That was the head of my penis you just grabbed. You'd be surprised where people hide things, Jason. And I said, not in the head of their penis. Come on, man. Can you let a straight guy do this? What the fuck? This is his fucking report. That message is for me. That word is for me. He's creepy. He looked in my girl's window. Look, I'll show you. He looked in my girl's window. Watch this. He looked in her fucking windows, man. Look. That's his footprint. Said if you don't mention him, we'll drop the charges. She said, fuck that, I mentioned him. And she got the charges. I got pictures of them citations too. They're in Clintonville. Municipal, I guess. This word was for me, and that guy's a creep, man. He looked in her windows and wrote her a fine, looking in her curtilage, man, in her fucking windows where there's a clearly shoveled fucking walkway, and then there's a spot where nobody fucking goes, dude, and he looked in my girlfriend's windows, man. And my daughter's back there. And I can't even address the fact that I don't just date women. Why in the hell should I have to do that, man? There was not room to fucking decide.
A written warning for, obviously, no plates, but you're getting that taken care of. Just something so we have it documented. And I know that your exhaust isn't completely up to date. I'm not going to force you to fix it because it's kind of in that weird fringe area where it's going. But just keep an eye on it, get taken care of. Now, here's this. Now, the canine did a word on the vehicle. So I'm going to ask you, be honest with me, where are we going to find something inside the vehicle?
No, and I think it's absolute trash that you did that.
That can be your opinion.
It
do
is.
Do you have anything on
There's
you?
There's no reason to do it.
Do you have anything on you?
No.
Okay. Where are we going to find something inside the vehicle?
No, and I don't give you a right to search it. I just bought this car.
Okay. The last person that had it, where they had, something inside the vehicle?
No.
Okay.
I just bought it from a friend. Okay. Literally, you just seen all my paperwork.
I understand that. However, the canine did a word on the vehicle.
Okay.
So, at this point, we're going to be searching the vehicle. I'm going to be doing a quick pat down of you first.
All right. You can get a female officer then.
I don't need a female officer. We have multiple officers here.
Jason.
I'm going to stay here.
They're searching me.
Devin, come back here.
Illegal.
Nope.
Come back here. Jason, I had a positive word on the vehicle. I can do a search. Step back here for me, please.
Don't touch me, please.
Step back here for me, please. Do you have anything in your pockets?
No.
Okay. Can you set your stuff up on the car, on the vehicle there? You keep your phone recording or so you have it out of your hand, please.
Let's get all these cars for no license plates.
I've been sexually harassed by men, so you doing this is not okay.
I got you, Jason.
I asked for a female officer for a reason.
We have multiple officers here.
I don't care. Okay. Do you want me to call your fucking sergeant?
Man, I'm sitting back here. I am a sergeant.
Jason, you want
of this whole town?
Yes.
Yeah, I bet.
Okay, you
and you're
here.
Letting this happen.
Ma'am, step back here. Step out of the vehicle, Jason.
Step out of the vehicle. Like I explained to her, the canine did work on the vehicle, so we're going to be conducting a search. I just wanted to do a quick pat down to you. Are we going to find anything on you or inside the vehicle?
Canine alerted on the vehicle, Jason. That's
you
probable cause for a search.
On the vehicle.
Okay. Turn it on for me.
So if you find nothing, then your dog's a retard, right?
Let's go for it.
When you find nothing, that kind of shows the dog's retarded.
Correct? What is this, lighter? Vape?
Yeah, it's a vape.
THC in that vape, is there?
No.
What the hell is this disconnect from it?
I'm not gonna answer any more questions. This is all against my will.
It's right here. I'm just gonna unclip this, Jason, quick.
You have multiple stuff packed back here, though, so it's kind of weird right now.
100% illegal search. All they have to do is pat the car, and then the dog sneezes, farts, hiccups. And then here we are. We just bought this car. I don't have anything to say to you. We just bought this car. The dog didn't hit on shit unless it likes Doritos and taquitos.
I'm gonna pop. We don't have two license plates. You think this is? I got an anxiety issue. Don't you think this is ridiculous?
We'll be down here shortly, Jason. Got nothing to worry about.
I don't know. This is ridiculous. I'd like to know what you're talking about.
What are you going to talk to him?
No, I'm running around to see what he smells. The dog's retarded if he hit on this car. What? I mean, if you can't have a dog that's retarded giving you probable cause to hurt people. It ain't in my dick, sir. That was the head of my penis, you just read.
You'd be surprised where people hide things, Jason.
Yeah, it's not in their head of their penis, man. If you've got an issue. Straight back, Frisco.
The fuck?
Sorry, that my whole head of my head.
Right. I'm gonna set this stuff on your seat, Jason, okay?
Alright, man.
Do you guys wanna have a seat on the sidewalk next to
I'd really like to see what he's doing, man.
We'll make it quick so that you guys can...
Yeah, that's bullshit.
I'd really like to see what he's doing.
Make anything fucking quick.
You're recording him?
That's why I'm going in the vehicle with him.
Can you go
through? Doesn't look like it.
That's why I'm asking you to step on the sidewalk.
Oh, man.
Just have a seat. I'm going to... I have my body camera rolling, so everything's recorded.
Because I'm such a fucking harm to you. Look at this. Three fucking squads. You guys are ridiculous.
If you guys watch your language, please.
No, you guys are ridiculous.
We're not swearing.
Yeah, you're just harassing me. For what? Because I didn't have two license plates on?
We are fucking ass. And we have the right to swear.
But this is bullshit.
Well, and now
you guys can choose different language to affect the same.
No, I choose this fucking language. They're in America.
So
you can choose different language, too. You can choose to swear. It's fucking America. But this is bullshit.
And that you believe that.
You know, we just bought the my God. And when there's nothing, I want to know if that dog smells. Let's get to the bottom of it. You're still filming, right?
Yep.
I wonder why we couldn't keep a camera on now. They need to bring us out of camera view on them. They could put something anywhere. As was filmed before, remember, you saw that on the news, right? That guy was wearing a body camera too.
Okay. You are standing here watching.
I'm not able to watch, sir. I am
obstructing
watching right from here.
I'm all right, and you're standing here not even supervising them.
I'm 100% obstructing.
I am standing right here.
Yeah, because I trust so many fucking Clintonville pigs.
Watching,
you guys can
Yeah, because you're my father, and I even listen to him.
You're not observing them. You can't see them.
Okay, I'm not going to go up there and leave my back exposed to you guys.
I get that.
Yes, because I'm such a danger.
And I'm not going to leave my officers exposed.
I'm what, 120 pounds? You have a fucking taser.
So we agree that they are not being watched by us. I asked, can we watch? And no, we can't.
You are within the vicinity of your vehicle.
And I don't feel safe. So what are you going to do about that?
Why do you not feel safe?
Because I got three fucking cop cars back here because I didn't have two plates.
So you do not feel safe because you have three squads.
And I've been sexually harassed by men, and I told him that. And he would not call a female officer. I don't give a damn.
Andrew just grabbed the head. Somebody just grabbed the head of my penis. The head of my cop.
Don't worry, I will be calling tomorrow morning and sending these videos to whoever's above you.
This is an illegal shit. We should have never been held that long for a canine to even show up. Second of all, what could he smell? Nothing. You're going to come back empty-handed unless you plant it there. So that's going to show your dog's fucking retarded.
Right. Well,
or you have to plant something on there. One or the other. If the dog hits on nothing, then it's dumb.
Okay. These officers and their credibility is on the line.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Absolutely, and that stops none of you.
So if there is something that is in the vehicle...
Searching my fucking car seats? Are you kidding me?
Your car seats now.
They would have planted it.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Yeah, they planted it on my friend.
You had just bought the vehicle? How long ago?
I gave him the fucking papers. Well, that's not my fault.
That you're not doing
not watching what they're doing at all.
Maybe you're not doing due vigilance. You don't know anything.
They are recording.
Yep, and I'm recording
too. Is this traffic stop taking longer than should take for somebody who didn't get plates because the DMV's computers were down?
Yeah, search all my food. Thank you.
I don't want their dirty fucking hands in our food. You can run the dog around the fucking food and see if he hits on that. But to put their dirty fucking claws in there is bullshit.
They're not going to open up the food.
Well, what are they doing? Look at him, man. He ain't fucking, man. He wants the mirror to be dirty for something. He's scrambling for something to be illegal in there. Because otherwise, your dog is fucking stupid. Incredible.
Be amazed at where things are hidden.
Yeah, I would be amazed. Because apparently the head of my dick is a place of interest for one of your officers. That's fucked up, man. Oh, not there.
Okay. Feel real fucking tough, don't you?
No, this is bullshit, man. I was embarrassed out here standing here. Dude, the dog didn't hit on shit. The dog, what's the dog's hit? Did he sneeze, bark, wag his tail?
Scratched my car?
We didn't get to see him hit. We didn't get to see
You are sitting right there.
Well, then what did you do? Right. I asked you and you're silent. You don't say anything.
No, you have not stopped talking.
Like,
you have made a question.
You have not stopped talking.
I'm sorry, right.
And I don't personally try to talk over everybody here.
I'm sorry. I apologize.
So the dog alerts by a change in behavior.
Oh, like jumping and scratching my car.
Does not have to
change in behavior.
You asked the question.
What was
his change in behavior? His change in behavior is the fact that he comes alongside a vehicle and all of a sudden stops and changes his direction.
Oh, because he could smell my fucking...
An area.
The front end of my car? What if it gas leak?
If you're going to get locked up on a word, then you can get locked up on a word. But the dog is credible and has enough positive finds on the street.
Well, that's a numbers game, man. You stop a guy and say, hey, I think you might have Douglas... Okay, so you'd sell 60% of the time. The actual national rate for dogs, 80% of the time, they are wrong.
Okay. You have done research in one area.
If I'm wrong about that, I'll let you kick me in the beans. And that guy can grab the head of my dog again, too.
I don't want to have to do that.
He can grab the whole thing next time. If I'm wrong, he can grab the whole fucking meat and potatoes next time. I'll throw a bone at him. But you know what? Nobody can see anything that they're doing, and this is wrong.
All right. So where would you want to be during a certain...
I would want to be where I can videotape their hands.
Right. So you're going to be in their way.
No, I mean, can you
make
be
this
in
even
their way?
Much
can
longer?
Somebody fucking be in their way with a camera? Mm-hmm. Somebody, not me, but somebody, fuck, man. Because this is, like, I have no idea what they're doing. We went to Quick Trip, got mac and cheese, and are going home, and don't have... The freaking license plate. We get that. So we have the paperwork that we're supposed to keep with us.
Yep.
Three spots later, and you say the dog's hit is a change in behavior.
You automatically get a second car because two guys are working.
Okay.
And a
nighttime. You said the dog's hit is a change of behavior. That is so broad. There's definition
to that. You can do further research on canine behavior. And
you don't train it to raise a paw or something? That's fucking... So they could search anything. You find anything?
So what happened is there's some THC shake inside the center console. So whether you guys had that in, the previous owners had that in there, I'm assuming it's what the dog's going to alert on.
Oh,
at the front of my car?
In the center console, you lift it up.
The dog just stopped.
We're going. They're going to let us go because there was nothing. Right. So, but this is the point, is there was dust that they could, but didn't
test. That's what the order's going to come back on. I'm assuming it's what the dog's going
to
hit on.
Was that tested?
If you want us to test it, that would be a violation. It would be possession of THC. So if we don't test it, you guys are good to go at the end of the day.
Yeah, they're good.
So you want us to go get some tests and test it?
Hey, I'm sufficiently intimidated to be along my way. Thank you very much, sir.
Don't forget your phone on top of the car. I don't want to
switch things. Yeah, it's been recording. Yeah.
I'm just reminding him.
No, I'm sufficiently intimidated that we're allowed to leave now.
Yeah.
Because if we don't say anything else, we
can go. Fuck you. Fucking asshole.
Yeah, no business even touching her. Never even touching her. He had no business putting his hands on her like that. He cupped her whole vagina, man. I saw it. This whole fucking playlist is full of their shit. You can see every lie they told, man. They ain't told the truth yet. Read that statement. I'm gonna post that with links on the bottom of this. I got a copy. I just gotta put it up. There'll be links to his fucking police report, man. He's calling me a faggot. He knows I didn't say that to him, but I'm gonna read it. Come on, man. Low key fucking think I'm slow. You don't think I'm slow, though. That was for me. Now I gotta have talks and shit. I'm gonna tell people why. They're gonna wonder why I say that.
On his training, and out of respect, because our policy does say that we need to treat people, where it says, treat them with courtesy on a stop, but it doesn't say this is what you have to use for wording.
Okay. And what about false statements? What about false statements? Like, if I was to issue to you a false statement and say, hey, Jason called me a blah blah blah, and it can clearly be shown that that never occurred. What's your policy on that? I'm curious because Officer Bartel, my words to him were, not on the head of their penis, I bet you that, or the head of their dick, I said dick,
but he squeezed, and I mean, that is in question to everybody. Okay, so, but I said those words. I said, can we get a straight guy if you can't, whatever. And he says, I called him a faggot. Now, I would like to know where it is that words can be so fluidly changed. Because I called him sir. I said, the head of their dick. I said, penis. I said, grab. And he said, well, you'd be surprised people liked it. And then I said, I'm not in the tip of their dick. I bet you that. So, anyway, at no point was the word faggot ever used by me. Not ever. It can't even be. If he has a problem conveying the word faggot and center console and passenger side floorboard, if somehow those words all confuse him, this man needs a language test. Because I find it very offensive that he would equate straight man and a not straight man with faggot. I don't use the word faggot. A faggot is a derogatory term for gay people. Never was that term ever used in that video, but that man submitted a report to you that says, I called him a faggot. And he's describing the moment at which he says, he went around my belt line. He didn't. He went around my belt line, but that's not where he grabbed my penis. My penis isn't in my belt. Anyways, he says, I got mad and started calling him a faggot. Well, I got video. At the time he made his statement, the video is very clear. I'm having a hard time understanding where this man cannot, on the same day, decide whether the teleporting marijuana shake that he didn't even present to his sergeant is found in the center console, or, as he told my PO, and I have our conversation with my PO, the passenger side floorboard. That's what he reported that night to that, wherever you guys report to POs, and then they, you know what I mean, that whole central stuff. Just where he would have reported to, because I'm on parole, and I had a traffic stop that turned up nothing, but I still did. And so, that place. Well, he told them it was on the passenger side floorboard. Oh, and he threw in that I smelled the marijuana. At no point was any of these things said during the traffic stop. He says he found it in the center console. But it shows nothing to his sergeant. Shows nothing to me. And I asked him, can we test? I said, I mean, I know this is bullshit by now. But of course I'm not going to have you back to my vehicle. I thought they were going to plant something in the first place. I've never had somebody grab my dick on purpose and then put a finger down my butt crack in retaliation for me telling them they did grab the tip of my penis. I've never had that happen in my life. I've been searched a lot, man. I was in prison. They saw my butt crack. They saw everything. They saw it all. And not once have I ever said that anybody did anything bogus. That man, so you know, man to man, this don't have anything to do with God. He was. He was, and he was on purpose. But Captain Schrader, he said to me, what it was is there was some THC shake. They never even searched the trunk. Anyway, he said, well, there's some THC shake, and it was in the center console, not passenger, not driver, it's the center console, in the exact center of our vehicle. He says, and that's what the dog would have alerted on, you know, and I was like, yeah. I was like, man, and I told her, I was like, well, the point is, man, they found nothing, and now they can't just come back and say that, so they're going to let us go. And I said to him, well, did you test it? And then Kaczynski just speaks up real quick. He says, well, we didn't test it. That's not a violation. Violation, we all know we're speaking to me. I'm on parole. Violation, man, you don't use that term when you're... That's a... You know, you just don't use that term as for a crime. I mean, you just don't... He was speaking to me. He was looking at me. I'm the one who said it. So he said, right now it's not a violation, but if you test it, you know, it's a violation. And it's in her car. So how the hell are you going to tell me it would be a violation on me? But I told him if he sufficiently intimidated me, and when we went back to the car, and this is why I'm telling you this, Because when we went back to the car, still alive, we put the whole flash, the whole lens, we zoomed in real nice, and we looked for this THC shape. Well, that was not to be found on live video. And so then, by the time my PO heard about it, it was on the passenger side floorboard. They needed a different spot for it, Officer Schrader, or Captain Schrader. No, it's a fact. It's a fact. It's a fact. And center console and passenger side floorboard are two very, very different. If you have a hard time differentiating that many syllables, I mean, you can't just... Yeah.
Oh, okay. There may be small amounts like that on the floor that can be spread throughout the vehicle. So, I mean, it's a hard amount to try and pick up and test sometimes. It's stuff that's maybe dropped. So, like I say, I'm not sure what the situation was. I wasn't in the car, so I can't say what all was there. But I'm saying that could be a very good possibility.
And okay, so that he found it in two places, or that he was wrong about what he found? Because he said he didn't say that it was in two places. He reported to the investigator, and so then his story to the investigator is that it was bad reception to the place. Actually, it wasn't. It was a perfectly beautiful night, and so I will probably end up subpoenaing. You can tell the reception based on cell tower records. I mean, they're really. He said he was on a private cell phone, so it's not on video, of course. But yeah, we'll see just how horrible it was for each party, you know. But he said that it was passenger side floorboard. That's what was reported to, you know, the. Yeah, so, but, I mean, that makes it awful personal to me. Oh, and he didn't forget to add, and the offender smelled of THC as a final kick in my nuts. He didn't say nothing to me about smelling like THC, and that's real funny, you know, because we hadn't smoked in days. Just bought the car. Just came back from another state, actually. Well, nearly. Almost in Michigan, like, touching Michigan. So, like... And there was no smoking in it. I know I couldn't have smoked. I mean, I know I couldn't have smelled like just a final kick in my ass. You know, grabbing my dick, grabbing my girlfriend's vagina. This same guy that looked in her windows, man. There's pictures of it. He looked in her windows. We have a copy of the fine now to show with the chief if he's still interested. But man, this guy's a pervert, and he's a pervert on her especially. And so I got a taste of it too. But he looked in her windows, saw a marijuana pipe through the window. Fair enough, you caught me, you perv. You know, clearly violating her curtilage. Okay? I'm saying this so somebody, at least somebody, will look into it. Maybe. Maybe you won't. Maybe whatever. It's more convenient not to. I know every law in the books is against me. I know that it's so hard because of qualified immunity. I know. Everything's against me but you. You could at least look. If I'm a fucking lunatic, man, brand me as such. Sue me for slander or don't. Just fucking hate me. I don't know. But he looked in her windows. He looked in her windows. And he saw a marijuana pipe through the windows. Not at Fairview. Not at what, you know, when you approach a car and it's sitting out in open view. That's not a search. You can see that. You don't have to play stupid, you know. This wasn't that. He violated her curtilage. Her safe zone around your house where you're respected. You don't have to expect eyeballs in there. You know, you have a right to live. Obviously, she lives in apartments. So if somebody uses sidewalks, you know, if they see something in the window, that's fair game. But that's It's a clearly established, especially during the winter, because it's the only part that's plowed. It's the only part with footprints. So that's her. Anything past that is her curtilage. You have to go another 3 feet until you can look in her window. Well, Deputy Dog did that. He did. And then he wrote her. Kaczynski said he's the one that looked in the windows. Yeah, that's, I mean, if he's doing narcotic work there, I mean, that's 101. You wouldn't do that. He opened himself up to a lot. It's not even going to get filed. I mean, he left himself open to a lot of shit. But anyway, then the other guy that was there, I don't remember his name. His freaking name's on here. I don't know. The one who did our, Bartel, the one who did our stuff, then he comes and writes her a fine for it. Probably so one could blame the other one for the bullshit, creepy-ass illegal move of looking in a young woman's windows. But, wrote her a fine. Actually had the fucking guts to write her a fine for the pipe. told her to, hey, I saw it, bring it out. Well, then there was a place, Clintonville United, which posted, and it got a lot of views. People were absolutely pissed. And she was offered by municipal court that if she didn't name the officer, they'd make the fine go away. She said, fuck you. Excuse my language. She said that. Anyway, she named his creep ass. So I'm saying this guy has a history. This team of people have a history of being creepy against her. And like, so I'm asking you to look into it. That's it. Just do. And if you don't like it, you can make it go a lot further than, I mean, it would help is all I'm saying. I'm sure we'll do just fine, you know, everybody. But it's not me. I'm just trying to help investigate some of this so I can help them. You know, I'm not allowed to make moves on my own behalf. I can't tell you how I feel about certain shit. You know what I mean? That's not what this is. This is just a fact. Just me asking you to look into it. Yeah.
We don't investigate our own.
No. I know you can't launch an official, but man, don't you want to know who works for you? Especially when it's this bad. Especially when it's this bad. You don't ever have to tell me what you thought of it.
But how would you feel about that? Would you say, oh, sure, you're going to say that, officer Trader, because he's your co-worker?
No, I don't want a public response. Not one way or another, man. Hey, I just told you what really happened. What happens to us legally, whatever happens to us legally and procedurally and this, you know, through the hoopy, that's not, I'm never going to ask you about this again. I'm saying, as your response to me, please tell me that you won't look into it, and I'm a douchebag for asking, that's fine, but when we hang up, look in your guy, man. You don't want that dude working for you.
All my life,